Finally, the real Miami Dolphins wide receiver core was back in action Tuesday. For the first time this training camp, the Dolphins had all their wide receivers of significance on hand when they conducted a walkthrough at the Baptist Health Training Complex. That included Will Fuller, Devontae Parker and Albert Wilson, who are listed as the three first-team wide receivers on the depth chart, though it's still likely that Jalen Waddle will end up being a starter. Fuller made his first appearance since he left the first practice of camp early with an undisclosed injury. Parker, who began training camp on PUP, and Wilson, each had missed over a week of practice with minor injuries. "That's one of the most important things for me is just hearing the play call from Tua Tagovailoa in the huddle," Fuller said. "I've been sitting in meetings and I've been hearing it in meetings, but it's different when you're out there and you actually have to go to your spot. Just knocking that rust off with hearing a play from him and just playing fast, it's going to be a fun year." Parker said it was good to get back to practice to work on his timing with Tagovailoa. "We put in a lot of work during the offseason," Parker said. "This is a big part of what we need, me and everyone else also. And then you've seen the difference with him and how he's been this year." While Fuller and Parker were back Tuesday, cornerback Xavien Howard missed practice because of an illness, not related to COVID-19. The secondary also was missing promising rookie safety Javon Holland, who sustained an undisclosed injury late last week and missed the preseason game against Atlanta. On the plus side, safety Brandon Jones was back at practice after missing some time with an ankle injury. Practice report: the first team offensive line for the walkthrough again featured Austin Jackson at left tackle, Solomon Kindley at left guard, Michael Dieter at center, Robert Hunt at right guard, and Jesse Davis at right tackle. Along with the two defensive backs, other Dolphins players who did not take part in the walkthrough were tight end Seathan Carter, linebacker Vince Beagle, tackle Adam Pankey, cornerback Javaris Davis and linebacker Brennan Scarlett. Scarlett was wearing a compression sleeve on his right leg. TV Talk. CBS Sports announced Tuesday its lineup of announcers for the 2021 season, along with the broadcast teams assigned to each game. The Dolphins' opener at New England on Sunday, September 12 at 4:25 p.m. will feature the broadcast team of Kevin Harlan, Trent Green and Melanie Collins. It should be noted that the Week 2 home opener against the Buffalo Bills at 1 p.m. will be televised by Fox.